born March 14, 1879 in Ulm, Germany. During my childhood, I taught myself science. I got married to Maleva, Marek, and Elsa, my cousin. I had three children, Lisa, Hans, Albert, and Edward. Throughout my life, I worked as a patient, tutor, and a professor at different universities. I love to play violin. I became famous for discovering E=mc², a science formula that led to the atomic bomb. I love to think. When I was little, I hit my sister with a garden hoe. Years later, laughingly, she said, "A sound skull is needed to be a sister of a thinker." I won a Nobel Prize.